He is married.
Take no offense that I would not offend you.